Break. We're gonna take a quick look at the actual ballers from Bel Air.